pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris. Better than I thought. Well, it doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
What's this thing for?
Supplies. I think I can use the pullcaster on it. What's this?
Whoa!
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We still reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please, proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. I might be able to get up there. I think I'm doing this right. Wow, that works.
That pull caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl. There you go, Varl.
Thanks.
Homo sapiens. Us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. With our governments abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius system. There, we'll create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Yes. Sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? Their colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your berth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. They just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
I still can't believe the old ones can fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. Good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars. Show off.
My focus might be able to help here. creepy ruin we go.
What is that thing?
I'm not gonna kill this officer. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving off.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. I can throw a rock to distract it. In a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
Everyone I can't handle.
Are you ready for this? Your back. Ready whenever you want to strike. Thank you. Good hit. I wasn't expecting that.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the blight. Couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I can use this. The right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. We might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
That's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
Clear.
Let's keep going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
Saw earlier must be on the move.
Let's hope it doesn't come this way.